Equinox Fitness is a portfolio of health and lifestyle brands centered on movement, nutrition, and regeneration. These brands include Equinox, SoulCycle, Blink, as well as Equinox Media. We began our cloud migration in earnest about 3 years ago, and as we moved to AWS, we took the opportunity to really redesign our systems in a cloud-native fashion. We work with large metadata. This includes in real-life data of customers visiting our clubs, working out with our personal trainers, performance data from connected equipment, such as studio cycling, as well as digital behavior, how they interact with our digital properties, our apps, and so on and so forth. Our data lake architecture is using S3 as its primary storage engine. We use the AWS Glue data catalog in order to capture metadata about the data that exists in S3. We use the data catalog to provide central metadata across a large number of tools, ranging from Elastic MapReduce to Redshift, using Redshift Spectrum, as well as Athena. The innovation in terms of performance, the flexibility with storage has really allowed us to keep using Redshift to keep up with growing demand. AWS Analytics has allowed us to deliver a truly personalized experience to our customers. Most recently, we launched an achievements product, which essentially helps us recognize our members by reaching certain milestones. And using serverless architectures such as Lambda, SQS, and Dynamo, we were able to build this system with a very small team in just a few short months, and ultimately came up with a very scalable and flexible system. Now, as we are more rapidly building applications, we are looking for efficiency, we are looking for agility, we are starting to use services like Lambda, and function as a service is really becoming prevalent in our architecture.